Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and we are back with the Jurassic Park Operation Genesis Dinosaur Battle Arena off Lots of Rain and nice little islands off in the distance. After the grandeur of the last fight, the Carcharodontosaurus versus the Ankylosaurus, let's hope that today can match up to that. What was probably, as a lot of you said, the most dramatic fight we have ever had in Jurassic Park Operation Genesis Dinosaur Battle Arena. So, as you can see, or you have seen, I don't know when I'm doing this, from the scoreboard at the start, that has been updated to reflect the Ankylosaurus's, unfortunately now not quite permanent record. The Carcharodontosaurus is our only now 100% winner. Today we have two competitors, both on 50% win rates, one with 1 out of 2, one with 2 out of 4. And we're going to meet the 2 out of 4 first. In the red corner, it's the red Spinosaurus. It's kind of pink more than red, but he's a Spinosaurus. A crowd favourite, I think. One of you is actually a Spinosaurus, I believe. One of you watching this video right now, probably. So that's a Spinosaurus. Looking lovely. One of the nicer textured dinosaurs in the game. Piercing green eyes. Spinosaurus knows what's up. He's not done as well as some people may have expected. This is a chance for him to redeem himself. He's got a 2 out of 4 win rate so far, losing to Carcharodontosaurus and Ankylosaurus. Can he redeem himself against our 1 out of 2 herbivore? It's there. Triceratops, yeah, there we go, bloody Nora. Triceratops looking as lovely as always. One of my absolute, probably my absolute favourite dinosaur to go along with everybody else's, one of everybody else's absolute favourite dinosaur. This is a clash of the fan favourites here, ladies and gentlemen. It's a clash of the 50 percenters. One of them will be on a lower win rate at the end of this, and one of them will be on a higher win rate. Who's it going to be? Who knows? We shall find out. As they get rid of these things. Boop. And boop. I'm just going to go ahead. And while Mr. Triceratops is over there, before he gets over here, we're going to block him off. Mwah. Mwah. Splendid. Let's hope nobody gets hit by lightning. That may uneven the fight a little bit. Now, this is the final fight I've got pre-written down, as in fights that have been voted on many, many times in the past. I know a few of you are getting frustrated because maybe your fight's not been selected and stuff like that, or that kind of thing. But you've got to realise there are a lot of people giving a lot of suggestions, that a lot of them are going to come up repeatedly. So just because your suggestion has not been up yet doesn't mean I'm ignoring it or anything, and it will get to it eventually. There's also a couple of people suggesting new dinosaurs, and that does take me a little bit more time now that I've done the grid format, because I need to add them to the grid. But that is definitely what we're going to do in the future. Are you two going to do anything, or are we just kind of going to chill at opposite ends of the island? Which is okay, if you just want to chill, you're like stuck or something, aren't you? What are you doing? You having fun? He's having a grand old time. We're going to make this arena a little bit smaller through the power of God mode. Do-do-do-do-do. Mountain. There we go, lots less room. Lots and lots and lots less room. Tell you what, let's stick this on herbivore mode just to see if we can pull the Triceratops away from that left-hand side. There we go, that's all I needed. Get rid of it now. Okay, might actually have to do the same with the Spinosaurus. They're very uninterested in each other. These two, I feel, I don't know why, I do feel these two go together quite well. Am I the only one who gets that feel? Spinosaurus versus Triceratops? There's something there, I'm not sure why, but there's definitely something there. Okay, this is going to be a tiny and intense little back. Look at that. Spinosaurus is looking towards our Triceratops from a distance. Triceratops don't care. Triceratops is just staggering towards the Spinosaurus like it's nothing. Walking towards him. Spinosaurus is kind of weighing up his options slightly. Triceratops is getting a little bit freaked out. But Triceratops will defend himself as need be. Spinosaurus is also seemingly somewhat stuck, so we're just going to get him out of there as well. This is what happens when you build a mountain on your dinosaurs. That is one stuck Spinosaurus. Oh no, there we go. Okay, so the Spinosaurus will come over here, and then we get rid of that, and we are in business. There we go. Spinosaurus is on the hunt. Triceratops is ready to defend though, but does take the first hit. Can he get a follow-up? Can he get a follow-up? Oh, he does go for it, but he just about misses. Spinosaurus is going back in for the second attack. Triceratops turns. They both... Spinosaurus gets a little bite, but not a full one. Triceratops is going for the hit. Oh, misses. Triceratops doesn't get back up. The Triceratops has been annihilated. I personally thought the Triceratops might scrape this one, you know. But no, the Triceratops has been absolutely destroyed by the Spinosaurus. That's going to upset a lot of people at home, I imagine. It's upsetting me because I much prefer the Triceratops to the Spinosaurus. But I have to be impartial. Oh well, I was hoping for an epic fight there. We didn't quite get it this time, but will we get it next week? This time your votes will count, so please do leave one. There is going to be a slight break in this series for reasons that will become apparent next week. But please do let me know what you guys want to see. Anywho, and I will add them to the ever-growing, well, actually now empty, but the soon-to-be ever-growing list of potential Jurassic Operation Genesis Dinosaur Battle Arena fights. Okay, thank you very much for joining me as always. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.